Hi, I'm Caitlin Gordon from the EMC Backup Recovery Systems Division. I'm here today to talk to you about Data Domain Replicator software, which provides network-efficient replication for backup and archive data stored on a data domain system. Today we'll discuss how DD Replicator provides network-efficient, safe, scalable, and flexible replication for data domain systems. DD Replicator asynchronously transfers only compressed, deduplicated data over the WAN, making network-based replication cost-effective, fast, and reliable. In addition, for the highest levels of security, DD Replicator can encrypt data being sent between data domain systems using SSL, independent of the replication type and topology used. DD Replicator encrypts and decrypts data in flight when replicating between data domain systems. DD Replicator provides logical throughput of up to 52 terabytes an hour over a 10 gig Ethernet in replication deployments where data domain systems are mirroring to one another. With up to 270 geographically distributed locations, can simultaneously replicate into one centralized data domain system. This high fan-in scalability provides an inflexible data retention model and enterprise-wide site recovery. Finally, DD Replicator provides multiple topologies, such as full system mirroring, selective, bidirectional, many-to-one, one-to-many, and flexible deployment options such as site-to-site, bidirectional replication provide added disaster recovery protection, allowing each site to be both a local store and a recovery site for another site. All data domain systems can simultaneously host local stores and replicated images from other sites. To summarize, we've discussed how DD Replicator provides network-efficient, safe, scalable, and flexible replication for data domain systems. For more information about data domain, visit emc.com/data domain. Thank you.